see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty. My music's so loud, I'm swinging, they hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Trying to see, they can see me lean. Tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. Police see me ride by, they can see the gleam. And I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Riding with a new chick, she like hold up. Next to the PlayStation controller. It's a full band, my send a jacker into a coma. Girl, you ain't know I'm crazy like crazy. Bone just trying to bone, ain't trying to have no babies. Ride clean as hell, so I pull it late.
It's recording.
Alright. So we have my Hyundai Elantra. When I bought it, the clear coat was peeling on it. So I found out about Plastidip, so I started messing around with it, with the rattlecans, because they're not, the gallons aren't available in California. And it came out like shit. It's a really textury, really streaky. So, and obviously, you can see it's not gonna peel off. Or it just scratches off, so. We're gonna try and remove it today. And also, I looked online to try, found out about the dip dissolver. And there's not that many videos on it about, using the product, so I figured I'd make a video using it.
Action! What the hell? What are you waiting for?
Alright. Here goes nothing.
Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich gefragt. Du hast mich gefragt. Du hast mich gefragt und ich hab nichts gesagt.
After, I don't know if you can see in the video, but it kind of fucked up the headlights. Left some shit on there, some white shit all over the headlights. My girlfriend did the hood.
Yeah.
Came out pretty good for the most part. The rest of it should come off with the microfiber cloth. I don't know, it's gonna be hard to see in the video, but there's left residue on the whole entire, on all the windows. It looks like it comes off though, we'll see later. This is the roof. We ran out of the pre-dip spray, the dip dissolver spray. So that's only one coat of dip dissolver, and it wasn't enough. We had to get some more. Here's the trunk. A lot of it came off, but there's still some of it on there.
There's residue all over it.
Yeah, there's residue all over the windows. Looks like it comes off though.
Oh yeah, don't get this stuff.
Yeah, looks like it ate this black molding here. I have to redo that. But overall, I'm pretty impressed with it. I just wish I had another bottle of it.
Do the Ricky Bobby stop. Pose for the frame. Then we all do the same thing. I'm the best. So I figure if you're not first, then you're last. You dig? B dash. Do the Ricky Bobby stop. Pose for the frame. Do the Ricky Bobby stop. Pose for the frame. Do the Ricky Bobby stop. Pose for the frame. And then I dip and we all do the same thing. They say, yeah, what? But I'm brand done and I gotta support my bros. I do the Ricky Bobby stop. Look at the hoes. Yeah. There I go, it's me. Yes, I'm beat dash. And when I do a show, I'm always gonna act a ass. Here you get a pass to learn the Ricky Bobby dance. Get on your tippy toe squat.